I'm going to cover the Biopellet nozzle install for those of you who purchased that option. Measure 2.5 inches from the end of the tube and cut it off. This can be done with handsaw, PVC cutters, or chop saw as shown here. Now that the tube is cut, we can glue on the nozzle. I'm marking the pipe about 3/8 to 1/2 inch with my thumbnail here, and then applying a bit of glue. If you don't move your thumb, you can just slide the nozzle back on and you know exactly where your mark was.